Afghanistan is a thousand little wars being fought all at the same time. And so in some places, the news is good. The government has better access on the roads. Fewer things are going bang. Fewer civilians are dying. But for the most part, that's not true. For the most part, more and more women and children are being caught in the crossfire of an escalating conflict. And the ability of the government to hang together as a as an entity that can reach out into the districts is really being seriously challenged. We're really worried that district centers might start to fall in the coming years, particularly if the Afghan security forces don't get the support they need from the Western donors. Barack Obama, in his 2013 State of the Union, said the war is ending. In his 2014 State of the Union, said the war is ending. All kinds of world leaders, David Cameron, has declared mission accomplished here in Afghanistan. You know, it's what we're looking at is an attempt to construct a narrative that is wrong.